Okay, this is going to be a quick video of me making my borax for the slime. Okay, so I have my borax. I still have a lot left. A lot. Still at the top. And then you get your cup. You turn your hot water on. Hot. Get your measuring cup. I usually do 1/2 cup. I mean 1/2 cup, but you don't have to. Okay, and so you get your teaspoon. I forgot what it's called. It's either a teaspoon or a tablespoon. I think it's a tablespoon you get. And then you just put it inside your box. You get your box and you get a teaspoon. Okay. Remember to use your finger to like dust off the excess like this. Ooh, that's a lot. Okay, you take your hot water and then you put it in your borax. I mean your water though. Okay, I'm gonna use this to mix it in since I'm already using it. Okay, so you mix. You can mix to a dissolve. I'll come back when it's done. Okay, I dissolved it pretty good. I'm not sure if it's turned clear, but this is how you're supposed to do it. I'm trying to get it done now. That's how you do it. So I'm using this. I already have used a hug container. It's dirty because it has all types of slimes on it, but who cares? And then you just pour it into the thing. Okay. A little cup, a little half of a cup. I mean, if a little. Speak, God. A little cup, 1 cup. It can last for a very long time. I've used it. It really lasts. That's why I have so much borax, because it really lasts. Okay. So you just shake to dissolve it a little bit more. And that's what it is. Okay, thanks for watching my video. And what do you call it? Bye. Bye. Just bye. I will think of a name.